welcome to this first mail video. And I have my friend Rune here today.
Hello.
And he will help me open the mail. Because big paws doesn't work.
Sharp paws. You could splash them open.
No.
No?
No.
Okay, so, yes.
Since it haven't been that long since I announced my address, I only had this so far. But if you send something, so you see I haven't got it yet, then don't worry, it should be on the way. But
I just did the address.
Yeah, and they can say I'm in the top.
Yeah, but they can see the address too. So. Yeah.
But our post system is very slow, so if you are from outside Europe, it can easily take 1.5 months to get here.
Exactly.
So, yeah. But if it's a package, maybe a bit quicker. So, let's get on to the letter.
Yes, you're going to meet who it's from?
I don't have to do that.
You don't have to do that? Okay. No.
Only if he says inside.
Okay. So, let's open this up. That's two, yeah. So let's take the back one first. Show that one.
Yeah, both of them.
Very well made indeed.
Yeah.
And the last one is, I don't know if we may show, but we're going to show it.
We can show it.
You can show it?
Yeah.
That's really good drawing, Spyro.
Yeah.
Spyro the Dragon, an old school game.
Well, it says something. We dragons should stick together.
Yeah. And the other one said, get off me!
Yeah. He hated it. He doesn't hate it, but Rex can be a bit annoying.
And he made a two-sided letter for you.
I can read it.
You can read it?
Yeah, not in this.
Okay. Hello, Durago. How are you in Ranos? Is it rainy over there?
Yeah.
I have once been to Ranas a long time ago with my family visiting Ranas Rainforest, Ranas Rainshow, and the other time with my school class on Blue Monday, I recall. Blue Monday? Okay. I live in Holstebro, which is far away from the other side of Jutland. It's been 5 months as I'm writing this since I was new to this furry fandom. I hope to see you again next time on better social skills, so we could talk or hang out. Yeah, we need to work on social skills. I love furries, they are the best. I also hope to get a picture with you, as I was nervous to ask for that the first time.
I was nervous too.
Yeah, we met at JPopCon 2018. Oh, you met me this year? Okay.
Yeah. When you went to the A+.
Oh, yeah.
Came and said hi.
Oh. I was planning to be a furry this year, during this year's convention, but because of my shooting skills being that low, I ended up with my last year's costume, which was my first time. Keep working on those skills. Your cosplay work inspires me to get better at trying out with a sewing machine and white fur that my persona is wearing, along with black Lolita clothes. But yeah, you and Majira, Rika,
Madura Strawberry, this is full name. They are very YouTubers.
Okay, it's an Ida, okay, well, yes. Nos Hyena, Telephone, Cox, Pokari, Stormy, Akai, Giggle and Red, and all yours inspires me a lot, and I hope I'll see you soon. Yours truly, Christian.
Oh.
And a cute little drawing of Rex in the corner. You can see it.
And if you're going to Genki this year, I'll be there too with my Rex and one of my cosplays.
And just for good measure, a few the drawings again.
I can also clip them in for the picture again.
Yeah, you should do that. And a cute Rex. And of course, good old Spyro the Dragon. Thank you again.
Yeah, thank you so much.
And now work on your social skills. Yeah.
And since it was the only letter so far, I could also show you what I got today for future conventions. That would make it easier to record video, so you can.
Should I open this one too?
Yeah.
Let's see, do you need this? And something. Good way, we did.
It's a new camera! A better one, and smaller.
A GoPro Hero!
Yeah, they made a budget version. And I had another action camera, not a GoPro, but it doesn't record any sound even though it says. So I read about this one and the recordings I've seen there, the sound is good on it. And the picture too. So it should be much easier to record the convention videos now.
Yes, and I think you can connect it to your mobile phone too.
Yeah, it has all kinds of fancy stuff.
Yeah,
let's see. So hopefully I can record some more video on Genki than I did on J-Pop.
Who knows? You might.
And do I have something to say?
No.
So that was it. Thank you for watching this first mail video. And don't forget to like and subscribe. And remember, there's a link in the description or here somewhere where you can see my PO box address. If you want to send me some stuff. And remember, I also have my Patreon. So yeah, check that out too. And see my work.
Oh, that's a good one.
And until we see you next time. Bye.
Bye.